The SEO game has changed forever, and unless you change with it, you won't be able to compete. Google is making it harder for the average webmaster to get traffic. A few years ago, it used to be easy to get front page rankings with Google. However, have you noticed that it's getting harder and harder to even rank for the long tail keywords? There's a few reasons why this is happening. There is a lot more competition online for top Google rankings. In fact, in 2008, Google stated that it had already indexed over 1 trillion URLs, and that number is growing exponentially each year. There's a lot more pages competing for the top 10 spots in Google. To make matters worse, Google are now rewarding large authority sites with more traffic to help improve the user experience. This makes it more difficult for the average webmaster doing affiliate marketing or AdSense. Don't think you can just kick back and keep doing the same old SEO you've always done and fly to the top either. What worked a few years ago simply doesn't cut it now, and remember, the competition is growing exponentially. It's survival of the SEO fittest. So what can you do about this? Well, if you really want to know how to get your affiliate, AdSense, CPA, e-commerce, lead gen, heck, any site to the top of Google and stick them there, where they get waves of free traffic day after day, week after week, all year round, generating passive income, and become the bully of the SEO playground, where you can bust your way to the top for any keywords you want, or become an SEO consultant for local businesses, pulling in huge paychecks from clients with big marketing budgets. Then you need to start doing SEO like the pros do, and ignore all the myths out there about what works and what doesn't. Here's the big smack in the face, though. Most SEO that people do is a waste of time. When was the last time you actually put any of these theories to the test to see what really works and what is worthless? Most people reply with never. A vast majority of SEO that people do not only doesn't work, but actually slows down the results. How do we know? Because we too used to spend hours upon hours wasting time doing SEO for little to no results. Or we'd get decent rankings, but it would take way too long, and we weren't able to rank enough web pages to make the big dollars. There had to be an easier and a faster way to do SEO, which we were determined to find, and that's exactly what we did, which I'm about to share with you in this short video. When you know what really works with SEO, you forget the rest and just do that. This cuts down the time spent on SEO and for your sites to rank high because you work smarter, which ultimately leads to more money. Once you know how to drive traffic, there's numerous ways you can make money from websites. That part's not too hard. And with Google AdWords prices going sky high, who wants to pay for traffic? I'd rather pay Google nothing and get the traffic for free. Before I continue, you might be wondering, who are we and why would you want to listen to a thing that we have to say anyway? My name is Matt Carter, and along with my business partner Terry Kyle, we founded the world-leading SEO Experts Academy. We teach people SEO that really works and how to get any web page to the top of the search engines and grow online wealth through unlimited free traffic. So how come we know what works and what doesn't then? Well, Terry and I have been marketing online for over 5 years and have more than 750 sites, which we regularly run SEO experiments on. We also run our own internet marketing and SEO consulting companies in the UK and Australia and have generated over $1 million online in the past 12 months. By carefully testing our 750 plus sites, we've refined SEO down to a step-by-step plan that works. And for the first time ever, we're finally releasing our exact plan for people to replicate. This makes SEO way easier, as it removes all the guesswork for you. But I'm sure you want some proof, right? So before I explain more, let's check out some of our traffic stats now. Okay, I'm logged into one of my Google Analytics account. What I'm going to really quickly do is run through the stats of traffic for about six or seven of our websites. I won't go through all the websites of our portfolio because it would take far too long. But as you can see in this particular site, I'm actually logged in. That's the daily traffic stats of around 1,000 every single day, consistently coming from the search engines. So it gets about 30,000. I think it was about 34,000 actually this particular month from this particular website. I just want to show you though, if I scroll down in analytics to just make sure that it's in the screen, it's either as I show you the pie chart here. You can see that the search engine traffic is the blue one, search engines. So most of this traffic is all free search engine traffic. I wanted to show you though, so you know it's not all paid traffic. It's coming from search engines, free SEO traffic that we're getting. So there's about 1,000 on that one. Let me show you another one of our Google Analytics sites. This one gets a lot of traffic. This is about 3,000 a day. And you can see it's relatively consistent, solid traffic. We get a lot of referral traffic for this website as well, so it's not all search engine traffic. I'll show you proof though, so you'll see. Over half of it does come from the search engine. So again, that's all search engine traffic. So it's about 1,600 a day is coming from the search engines, which is a huge amount of traffic from the search engines still. But this site gets more popular, we get more direct traffic from people coming back and referring the website. Now let me show you a couple more sites. I'll just quickly show you a few more sites from Google Analytics. We have a lot more, but this will be enough. You can see that this site here gets around 800 a day. It's probably about 700 a day, 693 a day, 670, 680 a day, 660. But again, you can see it's solid traffic. If I just move this screen across, you can see it's consistent traffic all month round. This is another one. I'll just get that on the screen for you. You can see solid, consistent traffic. This one gets around 300, 320 a day. That's the 500 mark across the top. That's the line where there's 250. So it's in between about 350 every single day on average. And again, you can see coming from the search engines. There's the blue, that all the search engine traffic there. So most of it's coming from the search engines. So that's with Google Analytics. We also use other metrics on some of our sites. We use StatCounter, and sometimes we use the cPanel metrics, which is the AW stats. So I'll show you a couple of those now. Here's another one using StatCounter. The best way is just to show you the actual figures in the graph. Unique visits this week, you can see 400, 345, 373, 340, 220. So it's stable traffic around about the 300 mark every single day coming in for this particular website. I'll show you another one in StatCounter. Here's another one in StatCounter. This one gets about 200 every single day. Completely free traffic. This is all search engine traffic coming through. There's loads of them. We have about 20 in StatCounter, but I'll just show you a couple. We also use AW Stats, so I'll show you another couple using that. So here's an AW Stats. This is August. You can see the daily figures here. The number of visits is about 250 every day coming in. Obviously, there are no figures here yet because this is the date that I'm looking at today. I'll show you another one in AW Stats. Here's another one again in August. You can see this one gets about 150, 160 every single day. So we've basically got hundreds of these sites like this, and it all adds up to a huge amount of free traffic from the search engines coming into our sites every single day. And it's all down to understanding search engines and how to become an SEO expert. We get over 200,000 visitors a month from non-paid traffic. If we were to pay Google for this at a conservative 50 cents a click, we'd be paying $100,000 every month. So what do we pay Google? Nothing. I want to explain a common SEO error that a lot of people do with their sites that holds them back from top search engine rankings. Most people tend to get as many backlinks as they can, fire them all at their web pages, and hope for the best. However, from our testing, this is not the smartest way to operate. The reason being that a lot of backlinks that people get are worthless. And if you just plan your websites properly, you need a lot less backlinks anyway. Most webmasters haven't got a clue about how to set up their sites properly and end up having to work twice as hard to get good rankings. We'll show you how to set up your sites the way Google loves them and then give you a master backlink plan as a step-by-step checklist to blatantly copy. You'll soon find SEO very easy. The fact is, without traffic, you really don't have an online business at all. However, once you master the search engines, you'll have an abundance of traffic and ultimately huge profits. So what does this all mean for you? If you want to become an SEO expert and skip out all the hard work of trying to figure out how to get to the top of Google, then SEO Experts Academy is the answer. You'll never have to worry yourself about what works and what doesn't, or painfully trying to figure out a precise daily SEO plan for success. It's like taking a giant shortcut, but the kind that can potentially make you a lot of money. What if you're brand new to all this online stuff? Can you still drive all this kind of free traffic? The Academy is divided into three sections. We cater for all levels of experience, from total newbie right through to advanced black belt SEO expert. Now, I need to make this next point clear. SEO Experts Academy is not some push-button software that's meant to make you rich without doing anything. We all know these are bogus scams. We only cover stuff that we know works, from testing, testing, testing. SEO Experts Academy is for anyone that's serious about creating genuine wealth online. Once you become an SEO expert, traffic will come easy to you, and making money from websites too. The key is free traffic. It doesn't matter what method of converting traffic you choose, whether affiliate marketing, AdSense, e-commerce, CPA, lead generation, offline consulting, site flipping. What you need is traffic, and in the Academy, we train you how to dominate the search results by becoming an SEO expert and get as much traffic as you need. Yes, you have to put in some work and learn what we teach, like anything real and worth doing. However, we make this as easy as possible for you by giving you a blueprint of every single step you need. The fact is that what we teach works and is developed from years of consistently driving huge waves of free traffic to our sites. You won't have to worry about the exponentially increasing SEO competition because you'll be leagues ahead of them and leave them to fight for page 2 in Google. For the first time ever, we're revealing our insider knowledge. And believe me, most online marketers haven't got a clue about the stuff we cover in SEO Experts Academy. You'll have a huge advantage. Can you imagine how successful you'll be on ClickBank when you have access to this level of SEO expertise? Once you become an SEO expert, it's not hard for you then to become a super affiliate, to set up a successful SEO consulting business, cash in with Google AdSense sites, dominate the CPA networks, grow a hugely successful e-commerce store, churn out six-figure site flips. So how much will you have to pay to become an SEO expert? Well, it's not hard to become a $100,000 a year super affiliate when you're an SEO expert, because traffic comes easy. However, you won't have to pay $100,000. In fact, you won't even have to pay $10,000, even though you will learn the skills to virtually dictate your own online income. Although we think $5,000 would be a fair deal for the lifelong SEO skills you're about to learn in the Academy that will allow you to take full control over how much you earn, we're not even going to charge you that much. You can get our entire SEO master plan for two low payments of only $97. But that's not all you get. We're also going to give you the Internet Wealth Series for free. The Internet Wealth Series is four webinars with four different online marketing gurus where they teach you how to convert traffic into cash. SEO Experts Academy will train you to be able to drive huge amounts of traffic to any website. And the Internet Wealth Series gurus will train you how to monetize this traffic. These gurus are at the top of their game. And in these insider-only webinars, they reveal their secrets to online success for you to replicate. These four webinars include Affiliate Marketing with Mark Ling, Google AdSense with Carrie Bergeron, Website Flipping with Terry Kyle, and Product Creation with Adam Short. Just think how much money you'll be able to make once you're equipped with the skills to drive waves of free traffic from the search engines. And also know the skills of how to turn that traffic into cold hard cash in your bank account. You get our precise SEO master plan given to you and the complete Internet Wealth Series, and you'll pay only $97 today. The SEO game has changed forever, and unless you change with it, you won't be able to compete. All the details you need are below on this page. Thanks for listening, and we'll see you on the other side.